Hi guys, Sandra Hermoso here, and today we're going to be talking about rice. Yes, kanin. Tayo mga Pilipino, mahilig talaga tayong kumain ng kanin. Parang for me, I don't consider it a meal kung wala akong kanin tsaka walang ulam. Baga breakfast, sinabi mo sa akin, cereal, hindi yan breakfast para sa akin. Kailangan sa akin, tapsilog, ganyan. Or may ulam, diba? Tapos may kanin. But alam naman natin na yung kanin or pag nasasobrahan tayo ng kanin or yung carbs, medyo lalaki tayo, di ba? Masama yan sa diet. And one thing that we don't actually know is yung rice can actually have a lot of sugar, which can actually lead to diabetes for most Filipinos. And I think that is one of the big problems that we have, no? Kahit hindi ka mahilig kumain ng sweets, but malakas ka sa kanin, tumataas yung ating sugar. But guys, what if I told you that there was actually a way for us to be able to enjoy rice pero hindi natin kailangan matakot sa sugar na meron tayo sa kanin, or hindi natin kailangan matakot na nasosobrahan tayo ng ating carbs, ng ating kanin? Pwede natin gawing diet rice yan. Oh, interesado ba kayo? Interesting, diba? Napakaganda. Again, guys, let me introduce to you what I have here. This is actually the Toshiba Low Sugar Multi-Cooker. So it's not just a rice cooker, it's actually a multi-cooker. So marami kang pwedeng lutuin dito. Actually, pwede kang magluto ng iba't ibang klaseng grains dito. So you can actually cook, you know, your congee. Pwede ka rin mag-steam. Pwede kang gumawa ng soup. But most importantly, you can actually make healthy rice. When I say healthy rice, it doesn't necessarily have to be brown rice, red rice. It can be also your multi-grain rice, yung mixed rice. Pero pwede nga rin yung gawing healthy yung usual or yung normal na white rice natin. Now, how does it do that? It actually removes a lot of the sugar that we have in our rice. Actually, sinasabi nga nila up to 35% daw. And what it actually does, itong ganitong klaseng multi-cooker, is also ina-activate na yung digestive enzymes na meron tayo sa different grains or sa different types of rice na lutuin natin. Actually, ang galing lang ginawa ng Toshiba with this, no? Again, with Toshiba, details matter. And they really look into the details and they really featured it. You know, your normal rice cooker would just have your rice boiling in a pot. Sometimes nga, ginagawa pa natin yung old school style, di ba? Yung nasa pot lang talaga siya, and then nandun lahat ng tubig. But with this one, it actually comes with a basket, or yung healthy basket natin. That's where you put your rice, and then after that, you actually add water doon sa inner pot niya. So kumbaga meron kang inner pot na may tubig, and then may basket ka ngayon na nandun yung rice mo. So it kind of cooks it, but it doesn't necessarily soak everything. And kumbaga, pinapatulo niya, tinatanggal niya yung mga unwanted sugars na meron tayo sa ating mga grains. Actually, with this one, it's actually also very easy to use. So let me show it to you, no? Just press this one and you will see what I'm talking about. So this is the healthy basket that I was referring to. Ayan, nakita niyo. It does have some holes in it. Ayan, nakita niyo. May mga butas-butas siya. Yan, yung mga butas niya. And diyan mo ilalagay ngayon yung rice mo. And then, nadidrain siya eh. And then, the water, on the other hand, is put here. This is our inner pot. As you can see, napakapal. Grabe. Rinig nyo, pag kinabok mo talaga, para siyang bell ng simbahan. And then, yes, it is a very thick, and it ensures na talagang naiinitan pantay-pantay lahat ng nilalagay natin sa loob. What's nice about this is you actually have proper measuring proper measurements dito sa side para alam mo na kung gaano karaming tubig ang ilalagay. Also, yung capacity niya, yan, including how you can actually cook congee or lugaw, di ba? Marami sa atin ang mahilig kumain yan. Ako, actually, I'm a big fan of arroz caldo. So, this is actually great that you can actually cook a healthier type of arroz caldo. Now, what we'll be doing is actually trying it out. So, I'll be cooking yung healthy rice. It does have that healthy rice option, no? And this is something that most rice cookers don't have, because rice cookers usually isang switch lang yan, tapos keep warm or then cook. Pero ito guys, napaka high-tech again with Toshiba delivering really the details when and when, where we need it to be, diba? Kasi kailangan nga sa atin, healthier yung rice, healthier lifestyle, we all want to lose weight. So this is actually the best way for us to lower our sugar levels and, you know, still enjoy rice. Pero pwede pa rin tayo mag-diet. So let's cook some healthy rice. First up, when we have to cook our rice, open muna natin. And there you can see, no? Kakaiba nga talaga siya because it does have that healthy basket. Remove that muna, and then, as you can see, ikot ko yan. Meron tayong measurements dyan. So, depending sa number of cups dyan, dito natin ilalagay sa inner pot yung ating water. So, let me start off with that. I'm planning to cook lang naman like a cup and a half of rice. So, let's put in some water. And then we put in our healthy basket. From there, we put it. It does come with a measuring cup. This is 1 cup of rice, which has already been cleaned, guys. If you're wondering, baka iniisip nyo, bakit di po nililinis yung kanin ko, o yung bigas ko. Yan, malinis na yan, guys. And then, yeah, you just leave it and then close it. As you can see, we do have a lot of different menus or buttons, but one specific one that we want to focus on would be this one, yung healthy rice, because that's what we want to achieve. We want to have rice which is healthier, kumbaga less sugar nga. So what we do is we press healthy rice and then it will load and then just press cook. And then it's going to be cooking for the next 40 minutes. So antayin natin yan. Minutes. So let's open it up and check it out. Puting-puti yung rice. So we have our healthy rice. So actually it looks different, it smells good, it's fluffier, it's something that you can see talaga iba siya. I did put a little bit more water because I like it to be on the stickier side, ayoko na masyadong dry. But yes, nakikita ninyo na again, it is puting-puti yung rice. I'm not sure if it's because of the type of grain that we use here at home, pero usually hindi ganito kaganda yung rice namin kapag ibang rice cooker yung gamit. Of course, I do say it is healthier rice, but I need to explain to you why it is healthier. So, I'll just do the starch test so you have an idea. So, now we have two bowls dito, diba? So, one is with starchy water and one is with clear water. So, if you put iodine sa water, wala nangyayari, diba? You see na again, ganyan yung magiging color niya. Antiseptic. But if you mix it with starchy water, you can see that it turns black. Yan, no? Nakikita nyo, it means again, the iodine mixes with the starch and it shows you that again, there is a lot of starch coming from that water. Now, again, papakita ko sa inyo na yung ginawa nating rice, nabawasan natin yung starch niya. Okay, so I'll be opening this up and then remember dun sa inner pot niya may natirang tubig, di ba? Kumbaga, hindi inabsorb ng rice natin lahat ng water. So I'll scoop out water from there just to show you na, again, yung kanin natin na luto na, natanggal yung starch and it's here. So let me just move this aside. Ayan, ito yung ating water from the pot. Kita nyo naman, kakakuha ko lang. And iodine. And there you can see na again. Cool, right? It does remove the starch and the sugar from the rice, giving you healthier rice. Kaya ito guys, yung kanin na niluto ko, nakakainin ko, wala na siyang starch, nabawasan na nga siya ng sugar, really making it healthier. So hindi na ikaw magigilty pag nag-extra cup of rice ka, diba? Less guilt, you know, especially for those who are watching their sugar. This is the perfect way for you to be able to enjoy your rice without worrying about your sugar. So guys, ito nga yung ating Toshiba low sugar multi-cooker. So try it out. Check it out also. Napakaganda. And I'm gonna be doing other videos trying it out, cooking other stuff with it as well. So hope you learned something from my video today. Bye guys!